can see there's a bit of detergent still in that bowl, you know. Long start up this. This might be a subsea wash, this. It's been going 50 minutes to start up. At least the balls hit the drums, so it can have the water in it now. Hopefully. Yeah, it looks like all the detergent's gone out of that bowl. This is the longest startup it's ever done, you know, 16 minutes in. Surely it should be clicking off. There we go, an hour and 14 minutes. That's taken about 17 minutes, that, to do a startup. But it might do another fill now.